greetings and welcome for our third set. Hello, comers, good evening. Welcome right here at Sheila Court Love Lounge. Ang daming tao. Tapos, ang daming lamig. Heartbeat, ha? Ponya, hello. Good evening. Ay, thank you so... Thanks for the flowers, Heartbeat. Hi, Jude. Rocio, sis. Hi.
Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows all of these
are now. Hi, I'm now. Good evening.
Sketch the trees and double tears. Catch the breeze and winter chills in colors of a snowy linen lens.
Linen color, huh?
Now I understand what you try to say to me. How you suffered for your sanity. How you try to set them free. They would not listen. They did not know how. Perhaps they listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling clouds in violet haze, reflects and vents inside a violet haze. Reflects and vents inside of China blue. Colors changing blue. Morning fields of amber gray. Wooden faces, light and pale, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Ooh, what you try to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they listen now, but they could not love you. But still, your love is true. Left inside on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night. Portraits hang in empty halls, frameless heads on nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like a stranger's touch you've met. The ragged man in a ragged clothes, the silver thorn of bloody rose, like crushed the broken and the virgins. Now I think I know what you try to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never will.
Thank you, Zamda. Don McLean, Don Zamda. Melcy Meliani, hi, hello. Oh, Dick Dabo, Kam Zamda, thank you. Oh, Dick Dabo, hi, thank you. Friend of mine, sige po, try ko po mamaya. Here's another special request. saw you standing about fell out my chair. When you move them out to spin, feel the blood go to my feet. Miss President, Evelyn, how? No, it took time for me to know what you tried so not to show.
Tell the things I never knew. I've shown you love, you've given.
Special request.
Everybody needs somebody.
day. Okay, this song give you a special request. Little Cosa Lounge. Again, pagbigyan mo na ito, may isang makulit dito.
The old hometown looks the same as I stepped down from the train. And there's to meet me is my mama and papa. Down the road I look, and there runs Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries to the touch, the green, green grass of home. Yes, then I'll come to meet me, arms reaching, smiling sweetly. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. The old house is still standing, though the paint is cracked and dry, and there's an old oak tree that I use to play on. Down the lane I walk with my sweet Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass. Then I wake and look around me, as four gray walls that surround me, and I realize, yes, I was only dreaming lang pala. But there's a guard and there's a sad old padre, arm in arm we'll walk. At the daybreak again, I touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, then I'll come to see me in the shade of an old oak tree as they lay me neath the green, green.
Special request, pasensya. Jude, pasensya na ha, after this song, yung request mo. Makulit mo yung makulit dito eh.
And now, the end is near, and so I face,
hi Sam,
the final curtain.
How are you, Sam?
My friend, say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets I've had a few, but then again too few to mention.
I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the pyramid and more, much more than this. I didn't mind. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew when I beat up more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've lied, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fear, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all. If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took a though it request ng Beautiful and White. Sorry po. Sorry, Sam. Ay, shout out dun po sa manager ni Miss Samantha, si Sir Chris Gadapan. Hi po. Hi, Sir Chris. How are you po? Ay! Nahiya naman akong bigla, Sam. Here's not a special request.
Remember the days when you're here with me, those laughter and tears we shared for years. Memories that we had for so long, it's me and you. Now
I don't know. gospel to our church has grown, and stand by, we will run up mercy on our four. And finally, say thank you so much for listening. Thank you all so much for watching, guys. See you all again. Sa part 2 po.